In May, our government introduced measures to implement a national freeze on handgun ownership. Today, our national freeze on handguns is coming into force. From today forward, it is no longer legal to buy, sell, or transfer a handgun in Canada. We have frozen the market for handguns in this country, and our ban on imports that took effect in August remains in place. This is one of the strongest actions we've taken on gun violence in a generation.